The proposed revival of the campus carry bill, as well as a new bill that will deal with how sexual assault crimes are reported at Georgia universities, has left many students concerned about their safety. A popular gas station for students is being shut down and remodeled as part of a new student housing project. Could the next Bill Gates be coming right out of Georgia State? Student incubator, launched GSU, just might make that happen. Earlier this year, President Donald Trump announced a new policy that will ban refugees from countries such as Syria and Libya from entering the United States for 90 days. This gas station behind me was once a popular spot for Georgia State students. Now that it's being torn down, students tell me what they'll miss about it and what they hope to see when it is reopened.
For the 3 years I've been here, you know, everybody loves the Shell. So, I mean, everybody's gonna miss its convenience.
Demolition is now underway for the Shell gas station on John Wesley Dobbs Avenue. The Shell's demolition is part of a plan to build a new student housing unit called 120 Piedmont, which will also bring about a remodeled Shell gas station. As it awaited demolition, the gas station that was once full of customers became little more than a parking lot before it was fenced. I spoke with students who told me their favorite memories of the Shell.
Freshman year, when I first got here, after a party, it was like after the party, everybody went across the street.
Honestly, the same song that they had on loop every time I went in there. That was one of my favorite memories.
Not everyone had positive memories.
I don't really think I had any positive memories because it was always kind of crunk at night and it's kind of, yeah, it's a little rough sometimes.
Students also told me what they would like to see when the Shell's reopened.
I want to see an ATM that won't charge me that extra $3.
Maybe kind of like QT type stuff. Like, I guess QT had like hot dogs and slushies and those type of things. They have really decent food for a gas food place, so stuff like that would be nice.
Despite its flaws, students tell me that Shell will always have a special place in their hearts.
It's been really clutch. It's always been there. I know their prices are overpriced, but it was Shell. It was home.
For Panther Report, I'm Jordan Dunlap.